those come from super PACs. You will never have our backs. As their puppet, you will be part of the plutocracy. You won't support a living wage or take a stand on climate change. You can't endorse healthcare for all if you're at their beck and call. If you sell out to Charles and Dave, you've already dug your grave. Don't bury us along with you like narcissists and cowards do. Dark money is your ticket now. Their motives are your sacred cow. If you accept their bribery, you cannot advocate for me. You may flip-flop, dive, and swerve to masters you can never serve. If you're in bed with companies that outsource labor overseas, creating jobs will never be one of your priorities. And if your campaign is embroiled with polluters and big oil, you'll be a climate change denier. In other words, you'll be a liar. Campaign finance exploitation could be the downfall of our nation. If you dance to their applause, you won't endorse disclosure laws. Billionaires have rigged the game. Your laws will all be in their name. Do you think we can forget that you're forever in their debt? You may flip-flop, dive, and swerve to masters you can never serve. One candidate won't take their bribe or drink the Kool-Aid you imbibe. He gets his funds from all of us. Who else really can we trust? You may flip-flop, dive, and swerve to masters you can never serve.